And it's a great way to support a local artist. Dozens of people had a chance to view and buy some fresh artwork in Haslett this afternoon. Art by Jane Clowder was displayed around the Friends Room at Haslett Library. Clowder went to the Kalamazoo Institute of Arts and also worked at Michigan State as an illustrator. Organizers at the library says all proceeds go towards Haslett Library.